In this room, you'll notice two hats. Above the far hat is a coin. If you select the coin, you can move it around in space. With the scroll wheel on the mouse, or by bringing your VR controllers closer to your body, you can bring them closer in space. See if you can drop a coin in the hat. By allowing your users to bring objects closer to themselves without having to walk in physical space, you open your app up to people with disabilities and those who don't have big rooms.